Ryan from 96 South Carolina. I own Ryan's Rod and Custom. The 53 Cadillac behind us has a Fat Man front end under it, Ridetech suspension with Ridetech shockwaves. It has a stainless four bar in the rear with shockwaves. It's all Ridetech AirPod in it. When we go to the hood's been sectioned a little bit. We cleaned up the inner fenders and the firewall. We molded the quarters into it. It's been nosed, decked, and shaved. The car was pretty rough when we got it. So after we blasted it, we coated everything in DP epoxy just to lock it all down. And then we do our filler work over the epoxy then and go with our polys and our urethanes on top of that before we go to the paint. The paint itself is from the Charlie Hutton collection from PPG. It's a DBC Ponalua stone with lots of 2002 clear on top of it. Lots of sanding and buffing after that. We got Chuck Hanna from Mooresville, who does all our interior work for us. He laid down the Mercedes carpet and the hearts cloth top, a kind of unusual colored interior that really pops with that PPG Ponalua stone in there. It's got a 48 dash that's molded into it, and we have an iPod in the center that controls the stereo and the suspension and all of those features. The engine itself is a GM Crate LS7 with 505 horsepower and a 4L70 transmission. It all goes back to a 9-inch Ford with 373 gears in the rear. It takes a little bit of horsepower to get this thing moving. Our cars, we don't necessarily like to cut them up. We just like to refine them a little bit. Harley Earl and Billy Mitchell got a lot of this stuff right when they designed it back in the 40s and 50s. So what we do is we just take the body and clean it up, eliminate some trim. And with the Fat Man front end and the Ridetech shockwaves, it just floats like a Cadillac should ride down the highway, you know. And we have all the creature comforts of a modern car, but wrapped in an old body. To have a company like PPG, that's one of our biggest marketing partners, is invaluable. When we call PPG, I can talk to somebody at corporate, I can talk to my local rep and get any answer I want. We can bounce ideas off of each other. We're always looking for something a little different that we can twist and tune to make our own. With the backing of PPG, whether it be at the corporate level or with the local rep level, is just super valuable tool for us to lean back on when we need answers.